Actor Kartik Aaryan, who will soon be seen alongside pretty Sanam in Dinesh Vijan's Luka, Chhupi, has finally revealed the reason why he wants to have babies with thugs of Hindustan star Katrina Kaif. For the uninitiated, during his appearance on Anita Adajania Shroff's web chat show, Kartik had said that he would want to make babies with Katrina. When he recently went on No Filter Neha, he finally explained his stance on the same. The actor was at his candid best with show's host Neha Dupia as he answered all the questions with zero hesitation. He said, "I have a thing for accents. Katrina Kaif has a good accent, so that's about it." When Neha suggested Jacqueline Fernandez to has an accent, the actor said he never realized it. Recently, Sara Ali Khan on Coffee with Karan said she wanted to date the Sonu Ki Tittu Ki Sweetie star as she finds him hot. Neha quizzed Kartik if there was any spark between the two at a recent party. To which he said, "I think Saif Ali Khan, sir, was also there, so it was all eco-friendly." Further, in the conversation, Neha asked Kartik if he still pretends to drink. The 28-year-old actor replied, "Yes. When I entered the industry, I learned this trick of pretending to drink, otherwise everyone is going to force me to have a drink or two. So from my first party, I ask the bartender to give me a glass of water, put lemon and ice in it. Then, I look at the color of other people's drink and add orange juice or any other juice to it so that it looks like a proper mocktail." For latest updates, don't forget to subscribe our channel.